KikaGoods unboxing.
This is Eva.
This is Chloe. And we are going to do this unboxing of series Clarke the Hamster. And this series used to be out of print for a very long time, but we've got feedback from our followers that they really, really love this series. And just a few days ago that we got a very great news from our manufacturer that they began the production of this series again. So that means they are in stock right now.
This is really exciting.
Sure, and if you take a look at our website, and you can find we still have other hamster series like this series 1, and we have series 2 and other hamster series. Just take a look at our website and you can find so many surprises. Okay, so let's start our unboxing.
Okay, let's start.
We see 8 blind boxes in this set, and these are 2 little hamsters. Clarke and Teddy, they are great friends. And this is the box. And could you please just open
okay.
It? Okay, so this is the hamster. This is the... So what's the card? So this is a little Clarke. He's eating a watermelon. Let's just see what the figure looks like. Oh, it's a light green hamster, and he is eating a very large, very big piece of watermelon. And look at the teeth. It's so cute. And you can find a very green stripe on his back. Okay, and it's a blocking hamster. Okay, so this is a fat hamster. And I think that all hamsters are so fat.
So it's very lovely.
Yes, and let me put it here. So we got a Clarke for the first box. Okay, let me get the second.
Okay.
So, for the second, we also get a Clarke, and he's eating a hamburger. So Clarke is a light green hamster. Okay, can you see the word here? Is it saying
so space?
Space drawers? Space drawers is the brand name. Okay, so it's the brand name. And this little hamster, Clarke, is eating a hamburger. Okay, and the hamburger is not detachable. Okay, I'll put the Clarke, 2 Clarks on the same stand. Okay,
let's go on.
Okay, so this is the third box. I want to have a tag.
Okay.
Another Clarke, and he's having a barbecue. Okay, I love barbecue too.
Yes, me too.
Sure. Who can say no to barbecue? Oh. Okay, so this Clarke seems to be a little drunk. Look at the blushes on his face, and he's holding a bottle of beer in his right hand, and the barbecues. Okay, can you see the faces? Can you see the face?
It's drunk.
Okay, he's drunk.
Drunk.
He's got drunk. Too much beer. And alcoholic is not good for health. Ah. Okay. Please get the fourth one. Three Clarke. Why? It's another Clarke. And he is eating a fast food. The fast noodle. So, he even didn't open the bag. So he's really a foodie. Okay, all foodie. All foodies like some fast food, like Kentucky or McDonald's, like the fried chicken.
I like fast food.
Me too. But for health, I won't take much. The next one. Okay, I guess this must be a tap. So we get a Ted. Ted is a light yellow hamster. And this Ted is eating a rice bowl.
Oh, it's cute.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you like the color, right?
Yeah.
You like the yellow, and I love the green one.
I like the yellow.
And he is writing. This is quite a very large rice bowl. Okay. And he also has a very cute teeth. Okay, so that's a very, very obvious symbol of hamster.
Yeah.
Oh, the tail. Look at the tail. It's pink. It's pink. Like the body is yellow, the face is light yellow, but for the tail, it's pink. This is cute. So I guess this one must be another cat, because we already have four Clarks over here.
Oh.
You see? It's a cat. It's a cat.
I like cat.
Okay, so cat is eating a chicken leg.
Yeah.
It's a light yellow cute hamster, and look at the face. Look at his mouth. He's so greedy that he put the whole chicken leg into his mouth. So he became this. He looks like this. The face. Okay, I will put you here. Okay, so we still have two left. This is really a very cute series. Like, I also had some hamsters several years ago, but so this is a cat again, and he is eating a lobster. Okay, so lobster is my favorite too.
Me too.
Wow! Oh, this one is beautiful, I think. Like, so hamster is really a very greedy creature, very greedy species. Like, he is holding a little. Oh, so this is the leg of the lobster. And this lobster is already at the same size with the hamster. It's so large. I wanted to have the lobster for my dinner.
We can eat.
Okay. So actually for this series, we also have secret types, but we don't know how the secret type looks like. And let's try our lark.
Okay, the secrets are the basic.
Okay, so
it's
a basic, right? Okay, but basic. I love this one. I love milk tea, so Ted is drinking a milk tea. And I love milk tea too.
Wow!
So he is really greedy, like he holds two bottles of milk teas. He He's drinking this bottle of tea, but he also holds another bottle in his left hand. And that's why he gets fat, I think. Because milk tea is not healthy. Milk tea makes people fat. But it's delicious. I love milk tea.
Cheers.
And all the hams, all the food that Ted and Clarke are eating, they are my favorite too.
What, how about you?
Oh,
I love that too.
I love this too.
Okay. So we have finished the Clarke the Hamster series unboxing, and we didn't get any secret type. And we still don't know how the secret type looks like. That's a pity. But if any of you knows that, please tell us in the comment. Oh, I forgot one thing, that they can shake. They have something inside their bodies, they can shake. And you can find each of them can shake. This is
it's food.
Okay, I think that's for the two. So much for today, and thank you for watching, and see you in our next video. Bye-bye.